Hi, I'm Tyler from TELUS, and to continue on the last video, I'm here to answer the question, how to fix slow internet, part 2. Of course, restarting your modem might help. So find the power cord at the back, unplug it, wait 30 seconds, plug it back in, wait for these lights to turn green, then head back to the device you're using and see if that resolves your issue. Now, the router you're using might be too far from your devices. Think of your router as a speaker. It needs to be centrally located and have space for its signal to broadcast. Having it tucked away in a shelf, closet, or basement might be hurting your speeds. The construction of your home also affects the ability to connect to Wi-Fi. Thick walls, mirror, glass, all can affect the signal. Getting close to your router or avoiding these obstacles can improve your connection. Still no luck? Try moving closer to the modem and restarting your device and see if that helps. If you have multiple networks in your home and you're beside the router and still experiencing slow speeds, there's a chance you could be connected to a network that's further away from you when you think you're connected to the one right beside you. So double check, make sure you're on the right network, and also you can turn your Wi-Fi on and off, which will force your device to re-grab the closest available network. If the internet has always been slow on that device, there's a possibility it's older. In that case, try restarting the program you're using, turning Wi-Fi on and off, and restarting your device. In this video, we covered fixing your slow internet by restarting your modem, improving the location of your router, and restarting your devices. You can find other potential solutions at telus.com/internet support. I'm Tyler, hope that helps, and thanks for watching.